Again and again, people tell of experiences that have left a lasting impression on them. Above all, we remember the positive first experiences and encounters. The first holiday, the first time we ate something memorable, our first car, or the first school bag. But there are also unpleasant experiences that we would most like to forget or undo. The famous Austrian psychoanalyst Sigmund Freud was one of the first to discover that the human mind tries to eliminate unpleasant experiences. It buries them in our subconscious. In most cases, it works. Negative experiences are often somehow lost, but if they affect and paralyze us, then we speak of trauma. In an experiment, the Canadian psychologist Alain Brunet got traumatized soldiers to tell of terrible war experiences while they were the influence of a blood pressure lowering medication. He found out that his patients perceived their experiences as less stressful thanks to the effect of the drug. In this context, doctors speak of a reconsolidation of experiences and memories. What kind of encounters and experiences do you allow into your everyday life? As far as possible, we should try to avoid unpleasant experiences and encounters. We should look for those that do us good, enrich our lives, and move us forward to master life better and easier.